her blanket.
First of all, I'm the one that got rid of Roe v. Wade.
Do you believe in punishment for abortion?
There has to be some form of punishment.
For the woman?
Yeah, there has to be some form.
Women will be happy, healthy, confident, and free. You will no longer be thinking about abortion. It's all they talk about, abortion. You will no longer be abandoned, lonely, or scared. You will no longer have anxiety. You will be protected, and I will be your protector.